Now, what I would do is I would pull it forward again, lowers the elevator, rock it a little bit, paintball falls onto the elevator, push our pump handle back, raises the elevator, and we have room for the action to be shot back. So now I pull the trigger,